Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. This is L.Elizabeth here with Words That Matter. So, as I promised you guys that we would be going on some field trips across the Northwest. Well, this past weekend, I had a good friend of mine from Texas come up for a visit, and we decided to take a little excursion to Vancouver, Canada. Just an overnight trip, but we were supposed to ride the bus, or the train, I'm sorry. We were supposed to ride the train round trip, but my skills on looking and knowing the difference between the bus icon and the train icon, a little snafu, but nevertheless, we did get the train back. So I have some photos and some footage for you to enjoy our trip to Canada. I want to remind you also at the end of the video, stay tuned because there's a special message that I believe the Lord wanted to share to encourage you today. All right. Also, I wanted to remind you guys about the book that I did, Journey to Purpose by Elizabeth Stewart, the Bible study. And it's to help any one of you who are searching for your journey or searching for purpose to understand your kingdom purpose. Or if you have questions along the journey and you've run into some snags and you're not understanding the position that you're in or the season that you're in or some things that may be blocking your search and your success, I want you to know that there's treasures hidden in the Bible study that will help you along your journey. And that is for new Christians and seasoned Christians alike. So I want you to enjoy the video. I hope that you do. Also, I always forget to ask you guys, would you like and subscribe to my channel, please? I would appreciate it. I forget to say that. That's important. If you'd like to see more videos, please like and subscribe my channel. Okay, enjoy the video, guys, and don't forget, watch till the end so you can see the special message, okay? Bye. Good morning. This is L.Elizabeth. Guess what? We're going on a field trip today. We were supposed to take a train ride to Vancouver, Canada, but it actually turns out we're going to be on a bus this morning, and then the trip back is going to be on the train, unfortunately late at night. But we're going on a field trip today, going to Vancouver, Canada, so I'm asking you to come along with me. We're going to have fun. Bye. Thank you.
We're at the hotel. Okay, we finally made it to the hotel. Going to go and check in now. Going to our room. Oops, wrong way. Room 705. Let's see.
Ta-da!
Ooh.
I think we have a city view. I was hoping we had a water view.
I'm impressed. I feel special.
I love the window that goes all the way around, except
getting ready to have dinner because we're so starved. So a long trip, road trip here, but we're finally getting ready to have dinner. We'll show you what we're getting when our food comes. Bye.
Wait a minute. Okay.
Okay. Good morning. Good morning. It's Saturday morning here in Canada, and we're actually at the Marriott. It's not the hotel that we're staying in, but we came over to have breakfast before we go on this special field trip outing, and so we're going to take you guys along. So we're going to eat breakfast, and we'll see you later.
So it's the weekend's over. We have done our weekend excursion. It's been a quick weekend getaway. And so I will be editing this, hopefully, and have this up next week. But it was a wonderful, quick weekend trip. And we were supposed to catch the train coming down, but my selection on the Amtrak, I ended up selecting a bus as opposed to a train. So now we're on the train and we're on our way back to Seattle. We have a 4.5 hour, I think, ride back to Seattle. And thankfully, my bed, love to travel, but love to be at home in my own bed. So I will get this edited next week and I'll show you a little bit of the sights as we go along. Most of our trip will be in the dark, but I'll show you a few things. But it's been a wonderful, quick trip. We accomplished a lot in just 24 hours. So we'll see you soon.
couple of summers for his uncle, for Kristen's brother in Ontario. Renovations and construction work, including plumbing, electrical, and